Hi. Can you melt a meringue with a hairdryer? Survey says, let's find out.
Oh.
Cannot. It's nowhere near melting. It's nowhere near melting. And it smells like burnt hair. It doesn't even smell like burnt meringue. It just smells like it might have, I thought it might actually have shorted. But it didn't. But nope. Still as crunchy as ever. Mmm. Mmm, I forgot how good meringues are. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, God. Mmm. Mmm.